soul. This is the start to the darkest dungeon. State name. What's the name of the channel?
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient pitted cobbles of the old road. And on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption.
Damn. The old road. Yeah, I've never played this game. I've only seen Lobos Jr. play it. And not even the whole thing, only like a little bit. Alright. Right stick to select destination on the map. Stick to connect and hold press circle button to close window. Alright.
Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead.
Okay. Sell the rest stuff. Let me check. Okay, dismiss. Alright.
Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival.
Alright. Combat is turn-based, on your hero's turn. Select the skill. Open vein. Nice. Basically, it's both of us. Let's see what do we got here. Zealous Ascension, Stunning Blow, Work of Faith, Damage Mad.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Okay. We'll just take that. What is this? Oh, it's a potion. Alright.
Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places.
Alright.
An ambush.
Oh shit, son.
Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome.
Alright. Can make them bleed. Ah, I got a crit too. That's pretty nice. Find them. Hit him with the scrolls. Rain of Wits. Wow. Vein. No crit on himself. Alright. 85. Let's try this. Maybe 2 damage from him. shot.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
The monster's out of the corpus. Okay. Death Sword, stat penalty specifically means a chance to kill them. Heal them if they want Death Sword. Can I use like a potion or something? Right now? Or not? That'll be alright.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Seize this momentum.
What is this?
Push on to the task's end.
Sigil of honor earned by. Okay. Here to eliminate combat debuffs. Increases the light level. Okay. Just take all this. Can we return to town, ready? Okay. Noise. What is that? Believes is possessed by demons. Oh. Let's return to town.
Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them.
These are caretaker goals. Whoa, there's so many to do. Roster goals. Oh, those are all like people. Alright, we got a lot to do. Get help where you may. Seek contextual help. Alright. So there's a recruit of heroes.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
Are we on a plague doctor or a vestal? I don't know. Let's take a plague doctor.
What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield?
Right, cool. Upgrade the stagecoach network. L2.
Great heroes can be found even here.
Increase
in
the
mud and rain.
By 3, okay. Okay, so we're out of things at this point. So we have quite a bit of.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
All right, so we got all this. I'm guessing this is all the story. All right. Well, let's embark then.
A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins.
Select cluster the left sticks to see the details. Okay, so we did this one, right? Okay, let's try this then. Huh? Why wasn't it letting me go? I don't understand. Oh. Press triangle for something. What is this? Glittering gold. Trinkets and bubbles. I know this. L2. Why can't we go? I don't understand. Oh, okay.
Cost of preparedness.
Alright, you want gold, to take different supplies depending on later, what region
in blood.
How long the quest is and your own preferences, but always bring some food and torches. For your first short quest, try to bring at least 8 food and 4 torches. Okay. Is this food right here? Yeah. 8 food, 4 torches. Let's do this. Alright. We just put a square on them. Can we like... Okay, yeah, we can swap through all of them. Alright, well, let's go. That guy kills him.
As the enemy crumbles.
And we'll just use this. I think that's
another one falls.
Because this is the damage against unholy. Better take that.
A trifling victory, but a open victory nonetheless.
Contents are yours. Oh, we got a shovel. What's this? All right.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Alright. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Oh, what the heck is that? CC based. So this does more damage. Yes. That's a buff too. Like no damage. Brought him forward. Oh, she heals. Nice. So heal him. Oh, we can do damage with this guy now. There's like no damage. I guess he blighted them though. Kill that guy. 13 damage, good god. Thank you. no damage. Run all the way forward. Alright. Hit him with the fist. Soaring blast. Damage that does. Oh wait, no, that's the stun. Nice.
As the fiend falls, yeah. A faint hope blossoms.
Stun.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
What's that? Citrine? Oh, nice. Alright, let's keep going. Well, first let's swap this up real quick. There we go. The knight's pretty sick. So let's go up. I did not mean to do that. Right, the torch. Okay. Pack contains loot. A key. Used to unlock. Okay. What's this? Bandage. Nice. So we needed to use that torch again. Oh dang, that's a big dude. Alright. Just mark them too. Orienting blast is the one that stuns and brings him forward. Hit him with that. Oh, he's not dead yet. Close though.
Right. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Watching the stream. Nice. Dodge a net. Hero is bleeding. Use a bandage. We don't need that.
Continue the onslaught.
Kill that guy.
Destroy them all.
We can buff somebody. Let's buff this guy. I keep going for him. Heal. Nice, got a full heal.
Eradicated.
Ooh. Get destroyed. We got more bandages.
Success
and a lot
so
more gold.
Clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Nice. Can we go back down? Let's not linger. Oh yeah, this is going here. Does that bring us back down? Or oh, okay.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place.
We need to use a torch. Let's go down. Another trap.
Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent.
Alright, what's in here? Oh shit, we gotta fight these guys first. Okay, well, let's get this guy the buff. Freaking night dude needs to be healed. Yeah. Oh, this heals the whole party. Awesome. That's pretty good, especially right now. Dang. Alright, we gotta kill that guy.
Executed with impunity.
Let's buff. Kill him? Torch. Okay, this gives torch. Wreck these ones. Except probably not. Just keep healing it. That wasn't too bad. I dodged real quick. Stun him and bring him forward. So you just crush him. Ooh, 14 damage. Close. Keep giving him a buff. What's this?
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Alright. Holy fuck. Plague doctor's getting stressed out, man. That contains loot. Sweet. A lot more food, I think that was. Take some food to heal, because he really needs that. No. We're never retreating. Quest complete. Oh my god. Alright, cool. Okay, these guys. Thing. Warren's phobe. Plus 20% stress from Warren's. That sucks. Photomania. Minus 20%. Oh, nice. Let's return to 10.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Alright, severe negative marks. Cost much more to remove in the sanitarium. Alright. So, we can go to tavern.
Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion.
Abbey is also
the cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful.
Got pillows. All right, let's see. No, I don't want to go there. We need stress relief for this chick. All right, let's go here. Recruit some new people. Okay, we have another Vestal. We have an arbalest, so let's take this guy.
She searches where others will not go, and sees what others will not see.
Alright. So we can... Can we upgrade this? No, we can't. Alright. Should we upgrade these, though?
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Oh. Complete quest unlock. Alright, we have a lot of guys now, though. It's pretty cool. There's a helmet there. What is that? Cursed incense. Cultist only. Oh, cool. Worry stone. Talisman of flame. Alright, let's go. What's that? Diseased herb. We should... Let's do this one. Alright, for our party, we're gonna take this guy. Trinkets. What is this? Protection stone. Okay, we can check all the things here. Ismus. Okay. He's a highwayman. Aquarian Vestal. Arbalest. It's an arbalest. Oh, it's like a an archer. So let's take what are you again? Antiquarian. What does that do? Courage, resupply, strange powders. Get down, flash powder, healing, and protecting. What are your abilities? Or do you just have the same thing? If you have the same thing, then I'm just gonna take this one. Let's take the Arbalest, because that's pretty sick. Then we'll take. Okay, fine. We'll take you off. Whoops. You won't. Now they'll do it. I guess we'll take Dismas. Provision. Very well. Let's take some food. And a shovel just in case. And four of these. We might have to be here in a while, but we'll be here for a while. But we'll deal, I guess.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Wait. We gotta see what's over here first. So we gotta fight. We got a fight on our hands. Alright.
Be gone, fiend!
Just killed him instantly, oh my god. Sniper shot. Nice. Did you get both of that? Alright. Nice. Dodge that. Whoa.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Alright, I know. That's some good stuff, man. Got a buff.
Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent.
Shit, son. Are you surprising these guys too? Let's see what we can do. Okay. I'm on fire. Alright, let's take out this dude.
As the fiend kills, a faint hope blossoms.
This, we can hit both of them. Right for the old gods. It's alright. guess that's probably good. Let's push him all the way back. You're bleeding, bud. Let's go over to this guy.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
He's bleeding. He should go down right away, right? I dodged. A little bit. One damage. 20 stress, though. Come on now.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
We got 8 of them. Nice. So we gotta go up from here. The crate is empty. Lame. What's this? That'll give me tape. Nice! She resisted that shit. Kill this guy first. See if he's gonna be a problem. I guess this person only has like a single target. Instead of a multi-heal. That's a problem.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
I will. So this can attack 2 people. So it's instantly like the better thing to do. Kill this guy and heal up. Nice!
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
True, true. Sack contents are yours. Money.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Alright, let's head in here. Some torches. We don't want to be in the dark forever. Let's eat. Bookshelf. Alright. A trap. Dodge that shit. Nice.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Ew!
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Oh, great job, you missed.
Executed with impunity.
Just crush them. What is this?
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
That battle was like pointless. Oh shit, son. Oh no. Very well. Let's take out this fool. Us
reeling about to break.
Aren't you lucky bastards? Just take this guy out. What is this?
As victories mount, page? So too will resistance. Handsome reward.
An emerald.
For
thanks.
A task well performed.
Okay, we need food. Okay, no, not that. How do we access our inventory? Okay, up and down button. Nice! Got 12 now. Nice dodge. Alright. Another crate. This one's empty. Lamp.
Of valor shines brightest against the background of despair.
Sometimes you respond to the onslaught of stress by becoming heroic. It's the greatest state of performance to last until they reach the camp and count on the first step. Cool. Can I heal? Not too close.
Dominion, black as death.
Well, that gave us some light.
Darkness closes in,
haunting
the hearts of men.
Take all this.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
You did it.
More bones return to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss.
See what do you have? Irrepressible, which does virtue chance. Let's see what do you get? Bloodthirsty. Oh, Jesus.
Once, our estate was the envy of this land.
All right. We have something new now.
The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready.
Okay, we can buy new things. Instructor Mastery 1. Do we have Instructor? Or can we not get it? Or is that like a character thing? Okay, I see.
Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.
Smite 2. Alright, that does way more damage, so let's grab that. I want this guy to be like fully upgraded because he's pretty sick. Point blank shot. Bleed. Yeah, let's grab that. Grab the point blank shot because we need that. Oh, they just explained to me how to remap them, but I wasn't listening. Or I wasn't looking at what it was. Great. Heal. Cures everything. That increases damage and speed. So we want that. That does damage. I think. Oh, new gas is a stun. This is a shuffle. Clear all corpses. Alright. Oh, this is a heal all. I want to upgrade that. And the regular heal. We didn't have that dazzling light. This is our arbalest. Great bees. This is the healing. Yeah. It's pretty good. Blind fire. I mean, I didn't really use that, but 4-6. This is pretty good. Alright, I think we're good for those guys at least. Now we don't need to go to the tavern. Houndmaster.
A lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged by battle and bloodshed.
Alright, so we got more peeps now. let's see. Who do we want? Let's take the Beastmaster, because that's pretty sick. It's suicide. No, not me. Alright, let's take him then. Take him out of there. Use focus, ready for action. Nice. What's the man at arms do? Okay, he's like a defensive dude. What about you? You got a dog. I like the dog. Whistle. Stress minus 3, guard ally. One's Harry. One's Rush. Nice. Alright. We can go to the weld now, I guess. We need more documents, I think. This gives us a medallion. Abomination only. Shit, man, I'll take it. Firewood and camping. Okay, so we have that. We have dog treats. Let's not take too much food.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Shit, we got a lot of stuff.
Hazards possessed by evil intent.
Maybe we can go up. Oh shit. God damn. Alright. Asshole. Get him, doggy.
Damn,
killed both of them.
Destroy them all.
Alright, kill yourself. Hey, we're gonna stay off my dog, man, alright? I don't appreciate that. Yeah. Stop. Target my dog me. Yeah.
Adversity can foster hope and resilience.
All right.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Heal the dog man, because he needs it. Having him die.
As the fiend falls, the faint hope blossoms.
Will not fall first.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles.
Glittering
paid for
gold,
in blood.
Trinkets and baubles. Let's go up. Is that like a fight, or what is that? Yeah, it's a fight. All right. Gotta. What is this? It marks a target. And it reduces their protection. Mark him. Our arbalest does a lot more damage. heart. Heal him. Shit.
Executed with impunity. Another one falls.
Heal yourself. I better not trust that. Kill this guy. Dang. Doc does no damage. The Doge. Nice. Good bolt. Attack.
Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Alright, nice, nice. What is this?
This expedition at least promises success.
This better not be another fight.
Oh, it is.
Be gone, fiend.
One shot it. Wrecked. No! Heal the dog, man. Ooh. I don't like this. Nice. He heals himself. That's really great.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Die. You heal yourself. Alright, good. Right. 9 damage. Just snipe him down.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Wow. Bullshit. Alright, let's go this way. It contains stash heirlooms. Nice.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Damn, team morale is shit right now. Scouting. Okay, there's a battle. Is that where I'm supposed to go over there? Oh, whoops. Okay, let's hope there's something good in here. A ring. What is this? Okay. Nah, we won't worry about that. Alright, battle. They're surprised. Good, good. Alright, dog attack. Fly havoc. Nice. Reduce stress.
another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Frick out of here. Alright.
Creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
There, because we kind of need to do that. Watch out, he's trapped. Trap.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Selfish. All the way to the back. You need to swap with him. It's not a death door anymore, but so much worse.
A devastating blow. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
This is ridiculous, dude. Alright, heal him. Dodged it, what a fucker. Oh my god.
success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Failure tests the metal of heart, brain, and body.
AZI. Vigilant and God-fearing. Nice.
We dug for months, years, an eternity. And we were rewarded with madness.
Treatment. He's insane. $5,000 gold? Jesus!
This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same. Heroes can be found even here, in the mud and rain.
Oh, you need another vessel, to be completely honest.
Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.
Yeah, we need Hounds Harry if we want anything. Let's embark again. But we need to change our fucking team comp. You need to leave the team. Dismiss is way too fucking stressed out. So are you. Alright, let's bring people who are not stressed. Master, nice. Alright, let's go for this then. I had to take what I could. We didn't get that much gold.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
It's empty. Bullshit. Oh, what is this? A tree. Sometimes a tree is just a tree. Alright then. Let's go to the right. We have to complete 100% of room battles. What's this? Hemophilia. And I don't give a shit. Fuck the graves. What the hell is this thing?
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
Ew! Ew! Stop, dude, you're gonna stress everybody out. Let's see. Bellow, command, crush. 3 damage, oh my god. Light. A little bit of healing. Fuck you. Apparently you need it. What can you do? A lot of melee, so let's pick you up. And you can heal everybody. Well, that's good.
Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Killing what I want. I do this to the healing.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
I think after this dungeon we'll end the stream. Shit. Went the wrong way.
Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold.
loot. Contains loot. Nice. Oh shit. That's a lot of people. Alright then. Just gonna attack two people. Blight two people then. One of them resisted it, that's okay. The woman's blight a little bit. Get him with the debuff. Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. So that hits everybody. Alright. Everybody has a debuff, right?
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Poor shit. Do that again. You need to be straight up you.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
That just is everyone. Pretty good, I guess.
Continue
nice.
The onslaught. Destroy them all.
Blighted. Just heal everyone. Nice, for three.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Alright. More rooms. That's a lot of dogs. No. This is gonna be retarded, isn't it? What is this, Dark Souls? So many dogs! That's crazy. That's a lot of gold.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Alright, let's keep going. And a trap!
Curious is the trapmaker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Sack is empty.
Abundance set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Can we get some food in here? Oh.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose.
Oh. Great. Paranoid.
The walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy.
Hopeless. Wow.
Adversity has a beauty. It is the fire that tempers.
All right, then.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
Well, let's get some new heroes. Holy shit, we got a lot of people. Got a grave robber, I guess.
To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Tortured and reclusive, this man is more dangerous than he seems.
All right, then. With that, I think I'm gonna end this stream. I don't even know how long I've been going for. I'll probably stream this again either Monday or Tuesday at like 4-ish. So yeah, see you guys when I stream next. I don't know when that'll be. Yeah, thanks for anyone who came by. See you guys in the next stream.